Hi everybody, today is February 8th, 2013. This makes me so damn mad. LA police have a long history of corruption. LA police shoot two innocent people during manhunt for ex-cop. These two women, how could they mistake women out delivering a newspaper late at night, early in the morning, for this man that they're hunting? Los Angeles area police shot and wounded two women early Thursday in a manhunt for an ex-LAPD officer suspected of shooting three cops and killing a couple. The two women were delivering newspapers, the Los Angeles Times reports. One was shot in the hand and the other shot in the back. These guys are out of control. LA police is out of control. The more I learn about this fellow that they're hunting, the more I believe that he in fact is telling the truth in what he's stating. A lot of his background is pointing to being a spy, military training, etc. I'm trying to get permission to post a video about this fellow, which might shock you. So back to this article. The woman shot in the block of Red Bean Avenue were taken to area hospital. Torrance Police Dennis Chase said they have not been identified. One was shot in the hand and the other in the back. According to Jesse Escaquilla, who captured video of the victims being treated, it was not immediately known what newspaper the women were delivering. After the shooting, the blue pickup was riddled with bullet holes and what appeared to be newspapers laying in the street alongside. This could have been my daughter and me. We used to deliver newspapers. We did it for about 2 years. We get up at 4 o'clock in the morning because all the papers had to be delivered by 7. And we had to deliver to the entire town that we used to live in. So much for identifying not just the vehicle. Evidently the vehicle was even the wrong color that they shot up. But identifying the people. You know how many vehicles that this man is driving or was driving? Evidently he burned it up. They found it burnt in some woods, mountain area. How many vehicles do you think they made of the same make and model and color? And what, they going to go around LA and shoot up all the cars that they can find, all the trucks they can find that match this fellow's description? I mean, get real. These guys are out of control. LA police are out of control. So this wasn't the only incident. They evidently did it again. A second shooting involving Torrance police officers occurred at 5:45 a.m. Supposedly, hopefully, there was no injuries that were reported in that incident. Chase said that in both incidents, police came across vehicles they thought were similar to the one suspect Christopher Dorner is believed to be driving. Neither vehicle was Dorner's. And it now appears that neither of them are directly related, Chase said. And both of them, officers believe they were at the time. Like I said, the one vehicle wasn't even the same color. Was the cop colorblind? Okay, here's a food for thought. Cops go to court as witnesses, right? Give them testimony for what they saw. And they're shooting up trucks that they would have gone to court and said, oh yeah, that was Christopher Dorner's truck. Just shows you how accurate their testimony would be, right? Two women in the hospital because of these idiots. So are these officers now suspended with pay? Because you know if they are suspended for investigation of these shootings, it would be with pay. It just makes me so damn mad. Two women doing their job, delivering newspapers at an ungodly hour, which is probably dangerous for anyone to be out at that time of night to work, because the only ones really out there is the criminals and gangbangers and etc. No, they don't get shot by the gangbangers. They get shot by LA police. Oh, I feel so safe. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.